Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, The Simple Dates of Girl. Today, we're going to make my assignments in English for Ate. We're going to make animals and each other. So these are the things we're going to use. Net, house, scissors, twigs, sponge, play in a hot yoga.
And also the pizza box.
And also our box. And our weird house.
Let's start! We're going to make the chicken. So we're going to need white clay. You get a
okay, that's my medium.
Yeah, because we're making a diorama, it has to be small. Understand? I'm gonna make
can
one.
Can you half it? Can I break it for me? So I can make a
one.
Don't have mine.
Yeah, you have to follow me. See, make two tiny, one big one and one tiny one. And then half the tiny one, so you get two tiny ones. Next, we're gonna need
we're making the beak.
We should use the scissors.
I want to use the yellow, I think.
Probably.
I need yellow.
You only need a little bit, but I'll just get a couple.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need red scissors.
What's the red scissors? Oh, the beak is this big.
What's the red?
The red.
Like red.
Coconut.
Red, red.
So we're gonna make a
bite. We're gonna make a chicken like this. That's our mom.
How did you make that?
It's easy. Okay, get your white clay.
You want
big one? Yes, the big one. And then you roll it, but do something like this.
What?
And then you put this one. Okay, that one.
That's going to take parties.
You want the top one to be like a circle, and then this will be the tail, and then you curl it, and then you got that shape.
It's too hard.
You do this, you roll it, and you do that to the diamond.
Oh, that's my
curve it, curve it, curve it. Okay. And then these two, we're gonna take these two and
like this?
Yeah, wait,
wait, wait.
You wanna
make
it so it's
okay. Okay, my darling.
There you go. And now you wanna take two of your tiny ones, make them into ovals and flatten them. So these will be the wings. Oh wait, that's too big. Make it the good size. And then you got that. You got the wings like these
ones. Is this all? What we made? We made six chickens!
Back, back, back!
We're going to make pigs. We're going to copy this.
Yes, that is mine. Get yours, get your pig. I want to get the clay.
Mine looks ugly.
That's fine.
Mommy? Yes?
Hey, you're a pig too. You should oink.
Oink!
No, 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 no. That is bad.
Oink.
Okay, we got the pig clay. No. Put the chicken over here.
Okay. Chicken army!
That's six chickens. I'm just going to make four pigs. Who has a lot of pigs?
Okay. I'm so happy
you're teaching
me. Mommy.
You both get a bungalow, okay?
Okay, bungalow.
So first, I'm going to put down this bungalow. First, you want to take a big part and then roll it into a cylinder.
What cylinder?
Something like that. And then you want to take another. And you want to take another one and make a circle and put it on the end of the cylinder. Like that. So it's the head.
I'm gonna stop teaching first. I'm making the cylinder.
Yeah.
Protecting us, everyone, okay?
We have eggs to make more baby chickens. Oh, well, we already have it. But that's cute. Look at the nest.
Some sponge and some eggs.
Yes.
Camera out, dude.
Okay, did you do the head? Okay, next. Next, we're just gonna make a table. You know, I'm gonna teach you. So roll it up.
Wait, I need, where's my clay?
Where's your clay? I gave us enough clay to finish the pig.
Up, don't stop.
I'm just rolling it. It won't take me forever. You got, oh god. So you wanna take it and put it on the bottom part of this, on the other side of the cylinder. And swirl it, and then cut it. There we go, I cut it. That's a wongly tail.
Can I just make it like a raccoon tail?
What? Then that's not a pig. Yeah, that's good. That's okay, that's good. She's a weird pig. You can't punch him.
I can.
Come on, let's make the legs.
I'm doing it again.
I just do the ears.
No, you do it. Making pigs. Oink, 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 oink,
oink, oink. Kiss. This one's mine.
This one's mine.
Yeah. We have so many slim ones. This one's a fat pig.
Yeah. We can make a chicken coop. Next, we're going to make a chicken coop and a pig pen. Here, you need bricks.
Here, I need you to get me the thin twigs, the one, the skinny ones. I need
those. Without the spiky things?
No, the ones with the spikes is good. You need to find like the tiny ones, like tiny top ones. You need those parts.
Here.
No, not the tiny ones, the tiny ones.
Here.
Yeah, that's good. Put it on near me.
What?
Put it near. Oh god.
Me?
Near me.
I put it.
No, I'm not yours.
See, it's hiding. It's hiding back to your butt. Here. I'm sorry.
Fresh and refreshing.
Please, we got Max, we got my sister's toys, we got a tree, we got a tree, we got a tree, we got a tree, we got a big pen, and another one, and some pigs inside, and a chicken coop, and some chickens inside, and a well, and also a house, and some more trees, and a coconut trees.
Helping me making my assignment update.
Thank you.
Make
you need a crown?
No.
Here.